At the end of the first day, panic set in. They were too high up, and it was getting too cold. It was beginning to get dark, and fog was rising. They had to get to a lower altitude quickly, or they would freeze to death. They saw a steep slope, but could not see the bottom. For all they knew, the slope could have ended with a precipice and a drop into an abyss. They sat together on coiled rope to make a human toboggan and slid off down the hill. They dropped 1,500 feet in 3 minutes.